Welcome back, Mission 15. Attack. 6. As you remember, Jubilee's ultimate should be ready. Same thing with Maw. I'm not sure Doc Ock's ultimate is. I think BB's ultimate is also ready. We're gonna see. Or maybe his special. As long as it can connect with Phoenix's defense down, we should be good. I don't have any gold left. My main concern is when I beat this in a week. And I don't have the resources to max him right away. I was targeting Thanos. I don't want him feeding everyone else ability energy. Quake's down. Oh no, Quake's almost down. Someone was here. I forgot I was here. Green Cyborg. It's not bad. No special now. I think it's an... Oh no. Oh crap. I thought it was ready. Two more turns. I wanted Phoenix to go with her special Jubilee's ability block too. Not looking too good. Oh, he's not ready. We can blind. Here's Cyborg. Oh, the spell resist and then dispelled. Let's slow Thanos. Oh, my turn for the special. Let's do a thing. Is Black Bolt's dead? Oh. Let's wait for... It's gonna be a big RNG fest. We need Jubilee. Well, I thought everybody was up. I'm guessing... I use all their abilities to get them down. That much. So we're gonna have to rely on Jubilee not getting ability blocked. Even then, JJ is going to cleanse. This might be one of those where I can just let it slide so JJ can use her special. I don't know. Let's see, this doesn't say anything about JJ always using her special. And after Thanos, we're going to take out JJ. But that shouldn't be the main issue here, because Cyborg's killing everyone. Oh yeah, he's always farming her special. Yeah, that's an issue right there. I don't want to summon because they're going to be getting... Someone's getting ability energy if someone dies. I don't want to be... I wonder if I should take out... Wasn't too bad. Well, this time we got a couple of It's a little better. Because Phoenix shouldn't get her thing though. Jubilee died. Ah, one more turn. Let's see how this goes. Thought it's almost down. Got fed. I think JJ should die first. Stick with Thanos first. A couple more tries. At least have Jubilee do her thing. I'm probably gonna stun JJ. It's gonna be a big RNG fiesta. She rarely gets stunned, and she can't have JJ. I mean, Jubilee can't have ability block on top of doing a stun. Yeah, always that way. I'm gonna have to risk it and instead. We're gonna target JJ now. Someone got fed. Resisted. I couldn't even do her drain. Yeah, it has to be Thanos first. He's so my first plan was right. That's ridiculous. Did you see that? It makes a good combo with Cyborg. I might just take out Cyborg first. There's two nobles right next to him. I think it would be better if we took out Cyborg and then take out Cyborg. At least to slow down the DPS. Because who else is the DPS? Just Cyborg's the biggest one. Yeah, Cyborg's the biggest one here. Everyone else is so-so. Maybe I should have just done a basic there. assist. Another assist right there, yep. That's an amazing combo. Who was here? I already forgot. Oh, yeah. Still a couple more. Two or three more for Cyborg. Then we're going right back to Thanos. If I can just get one drain, that's going to be helpful. After whoever the successful is, right now it's Cyborg and then Thanos and then the Mole. If Cyborg doesn't work, we're gonna go after Thanos and then take out the Mole next, cause he's draining everyone. Fence down and slow two is a big no-no. Hold on 1 second. Blind, nice. That's gonna save me. Ah, she cleanses him too. Oh well, here we go. Who did she feed? Everybody, pretty much. Oh, now BW's in trouble too. Oh my goodness. I gotta drain out. No. Need to focus. Oh, I thought we got him. Okay, we gotta drain out. Okay. We can blind Maul. I think he's gonna do his. What's the name? Nope, resisted. There it is. There's a drain. Slow summon, set defense up. There it is. It's finally out. Stun slow. Stun JJ. Resisted. Amazing. But at least slow is on her. It's gonna help a lot when you prolong it too. Wish we had BB right now. Pop, 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 ultimate. I'm gonna keep taking out Thanos. Cable's a big issue. It removes Termeter. Let's keep going with Thanos and then JJ and then Maul. Slow down Cable. Good. Glad it landed. Really needed it to land. Blind someone here. JJ's gonna go again. Let's do an offense up. This isn't too bad. Let's see. The sun was down. One turn for the summon. We took out the major players here. Who's the one between JJ and Maul? I already forgot. Oh, BW. And Quake. Nobles are almost dead. If we can take out. Let's see, what would have happened if we had BB alive? If we can take out Thanos, that'd be great. Let's see what happens. And then JJ. Okay, ultimate's ready. Who's next? DP. Doc Ock might be dead. He's gonna do his Vega move. More than likely dead. Let's see. Wonder if we should keep this. Might just keep this if I do Phoenix, next time Phoenix dies, those three die, and just focus on JJ. I'm gonna keep this. Let's see how much energy I have. I think I'm at full. Attack 6 or 6.26 mil. Let's see how much we can heal for. Oh, 68. If that was at 100, it's gonna cost me 200. I can afford it. Yeah, let's do it. It's a rare occasion. It's tiring. Or we can do it now. This is slow, but JJ's gonna do her thing, so that slow is gonna be wasted. Let's blind Cable. Please land. Oh, that was rough. He's gonna remove his turn, do his turn meter thing. Oh no, just did this basic. Oh no, BB's gonna die though. Ah, crap. can just target Phoenix. That would be amazing. So we can keep. I'm about to just do the drain anyway. Let's see what happens. He's still alive. That's unbelievable. That is really unbelievable. So we survived through that. But now we have slow. Take out Thanos. I think I can do BB's special now. Just in case. Yeah, get that out of the way. JJ's next. Just the Terminator reduction. Could do an AoE. Yeah, let's do it. Moss next. Slow cable. Just do a drain. Heal everyone up. That hurt. Cable. Ultimus is a pain. I mean, we took them down. Is this what I want, though? For the next wave? I think there's two more turns for BB's ultimate. Jubilee's stun is ready. Maw just did his ultimate because I see slow. There's no defense up. Let's see if his special is ready. I might just keep this too. Cable's gonna be the big one now. Oh, two more turns. Might just keep this for one more turn. If it's just these three for the next one. Okay. Okay, special already. Next turn is going to be the ultimate. I think Cable's going to die here. What I'm afraid of is the next wave. I don't know who's coming down. Oh my goodness. Still not dead. Now? Good. Good. There you go. Let's take out Ultimus. There's still Kree. What if I do a summon? They target that ad. I think DP's gonna do his ultimate next. He just did a special. Or was that his basic? We can do a drain and apply slow or defense up, but we're gonna wait. There it is. I was right. So Maw's ready. Doc Ock's ultimate is ready. Jubilee's ready. BB, I'm not sure.
I'm not spending another 250.
That was at least 5 mil. Yeah, 6.5 mil. That's not bad. That was a bad attack. I'm just getting over anxious. So far, it's been good attacks. Except for one, I didn't do much. Let's take a look. Yeah, there it is. DP and Ultimus are left. There's gonna be another Ultimus. So it's gonna be these guys, I think. Or maybe with Nick Fury. Another Thanos. So another Ultimus and another Thanos. If Emma drops somewhere with Nick Fury, you're screwed. We'll see. We'll see you for the next attack.